About going the distance in this fight, about fighting as the rounds go on. Andre, you mentioned the difference between sparring and real fight.
Oh!
He's gone 12 rounds many times. And I think his experience showed up in that last round.
Yeah, I think Gonzalez was taking a round off. He's going to give him some big shots right now. He needs to get back on his defense. But if you're in the corner of Bouche Day, you put more on Bouche Day, then you need to pick it up. Because you've been 10 multiple times, you've been 12. Now the time to test. Gonzalez is taking to see if he can deal with it on the other side of the circus. Bouche Day is now going to advance
further. Double shot.
That guy played good, man. I like what I see, dude.
He's smart, too.
Yeah, he played good. He hasn't given up in the round, dude.
He won't let him go. If he gets near, he holds him and he punches him. He holds him on
the
other
side. The other guy lost.
He already lost all the rounds. Oh, he may have won one or two.
I'll touch the same one, right?
Whatever, yeah.